we take this opportunity once more to pay tribute to the millions of Britons who through the years, and like others everywhere else in the world, stood up to say no to apartheid.